These days, off-campus is the place to be. Marist College is known for its wide range of housing options for upperclassmen that goes beyond dorm living for just 4 years, offering both townhouse and apartment-style living. But since the new COVID restrictions came to campus last fall, many students are taking advantage of other options.
Well, I knew originally, once I was a junior, I wanted to live off campus. So once we got sent home in March, we knew that abroad was most likely going to be canceled. Me and my roommate Alex decided that we wanted to live in Fox Run.
Fox Run is an off-campus apartment complex located directly across the street from campus. Since it is not affiliated with the college nor its COVID living restrictions, many have made the move here this past year. For junior Rachel Hennessy, who lives on campus this year, making the move to Fox Run next year seems like the right call.
If you do contract COVID, you have to go to the Conklin Hall to quarantine. So we think it would be best, if God forbid we did contract COVID, we would be able to stay in our off-campus apartment in the comfort of our own home and do our due diligence and quarantine there.
There are currently 3,000 students living on campus, according to the college's housing office, leaving nearly half of its undergraduate students living elsewhere. The college is currently on pause due to rising COVID cases, and for two of the on-campus dorms, they're under total lockdown. But off-campus, well, as you can see, it's a very different story. From Fox Run at Fulton for Comp 332, I'm Alex Thoreau.